So we've. I've got to take the film with this one.
But did you see his
pajamas? What's he wearing? He's got his own jumper.
Oh my god. But you keep finding me used to shit.
Sophie, will you not be mauling that cat around?
Fine.
When those two cats see each other, what are they going to do?
Sophie.
He doesn't like other cats. See? Good job!
Pushkin, Pushkin,
hang on a sec, he's just. But is he just being castrated?
Yeah, on Monday.
Oh, and he hasn't got used to the idea yet.
Yeah, second shot.
Pusha, are you gonna take that lying down? So what's he doing in that jumper?
I don't know, he just he looks.
Może tam do Pushkina miski jego doprowadzić.
Tak, myślisz?
No.
That is one mad pussycat.
Leave me.
Taki są szaszetka też, taki, gdzie są koty. He ate them. He doesn't scare you, tak?
Spoko, kochani.
He's gonna hurt you. I'm sorry, this is not a good day.
What about another day when he comes? He's very, very angry.
He's very, he's feisty, you know? He's really, he wants to be the dominant.
Come on, push kids.
Give him 2 weeks. Give him 2 weeks and he's got used to not producing those chemicals anymore that he used to be producing. And, and bring him back then, and he won't have any fight left in him. This is just newly castrated, that's the thing.
Did he hurt you?
No!
This
is a dead.
You first
together. He's not here.
I'm sorry, Marud, idziemy do domu, przepraszam. Spoko, kochanie. No, Sophie, not on the nose. Go.
Total feline provocation.
Yes, na pewno. I'm happy that he's still singing, you know? Jeszcze nie, on jeszcze tak... No, cały czas, jest dobrze. Nie, Sophie, your body, don't do that, please.
You never know when to stop, do you? That's your problem. You're the purge of cats.
Nie, co to? I on malutki, Pushkin malutki.
Sofie, nie powiedziałam, nie ganiać Pushkina.
Pushkin nie ma malutki.
Chodź do Pushkina.
No, tu jest Pushkin.
O, nie.
A może go puścić?
Nie.
Daj spokój, tutaj wiesz. Możesz się zacząć.
Ale Pushkin nie ma problemu.
No, Pushkin to wszystko jedno, dwójki.
O, Pushkin, Pushkin is gonna be on top of him in a second.
Look at his ear, you know? So scared.
She's scared.
I'm scared. It's okay.
Pushkin's not in the slightest little bit afraid of this.
He has a tail.
Oh, he's so scared. I'm sorry. He's really scared. I can feel his heart. Idziemy do domu.
It's okay.
Sophie, осторожно!
Don't touch Pushkin!
Дуй на месте!
Look at his ears. It's just enough.
Flat as you like.
So scared. I've never seen him like this.
Ktoś czuje.
No, a lepiej teraz, wiesz? Na ucho.
Cicho.
rosyjskie, no naprawdę jest grzyjny.
Dobrze. Dobrze, dobrze, to uciekam z tego.
Krzysztof,
to
jest jakiś fajny.
Naprawdę, on jest naprawdę super, super. Nie.
Wie, że bierze ci Simona.
Przepraszam, ale to naprawdę nie.
You don't need to get into the fray, so I think.
No, to ja potrafię, ale bardzo mocno.
Nie, to ja.
Nawet jak ty jego pani, on nawet nie będzie na to zwracał uwagę, po prostu potrafię ci. Jak Sofie, jak Irina wczoraj Pushkina bała się, podnieś.
Nie, ale nie, on jest tu bliskie.
On taki fajny, on jest taki fajny.
Fajny, wiesz, fajny mój. Ale tutaj przywieźli do kota.
To Pushkin, taki ty Pushkin.
Ale on jest super, 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 super straszony.
Wierzę.
Ten, aby ten jeden to nie było tak dobrze. I dwie miał, wiesz, jeden i potem drugie.
Czyli cats to... in the bag.
No to nigdy w życiu nie był tak straszony. Nigdy w życiu nie widzę
tak jasno. A co ty myślałeś? Jak do kota przyszedł?
Uciekł może. David was, you know, recording everything.
Please show me the lighter. Can I sing the Queen of the Night?
No, you sang it the other day.
Please.
When you learn the words properly, then you can sing it again.
Sophie's shoes.
Diaphragm.
It's
all in your throat, sorry. I was just helping your diaphragm do it properly. Who's better, Beethoven or Mozart? Who's better? Beethoven or Mozart?
Mozart.
You prefer Mozart, yeah? So ends the Queen of the Night.